Hi, how are you? I'm so happy to see you here on this online class. Okay, so to start the class, I want to play a game. Are you ready to play a game? Because I want to play Pictionary. So, the idea, yes, is to take a look at the drawings that I'm going to draw. Of course, pictures, drawings, whatever. And you have to guess. I'll give you some time. I don't know, I'll give you 10 seconds, 15 seconds to guess. Once you guess the food, yeah, because this is related to food, of course, that I'm drawing, you're going to type the comments here, not on YouTube, yeah, but on the classroom. When it says comments, comentarios, yeah, you type your comments there, because the idea is to guess what I'm drawing. Are you ready? Let me play some music, because I think that music is really important to play a game. Okay. Here we are. I don't know if this is the best music that I can play, but music is music. Okay. First thing, are you ready? Let's do it. First one. This is really simple. What is it? I suppose that you know. Yeah, next one. This is transparent, okay? Try to mention everything, the container and the thing that it's inside of it. Next one. Oh my God, I'm not good at drawing, I'm so sorry about it. Ah! Oh my God! Remember to mention the container and the thing. Okay, and the last one, and the last one. Sorry, use your imagination, please. I'm not really good at drawing. I don't know, this is confusing, but try to do your best. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, so now I want to stop the music. Stop the music. Well, the idea now is you to draw something on a paper. Take a photo of it and send it to me. Yeah, you can send it via WhatsApp. So once you send that photo to me, I'm going to post it on the classroom so you can all guess. Let's play Pictionary, yeah, from our homes. Ready? Let's do it.